It is now 4:30 p.m., June 25th. Yesterday at 1 o'clock in the afternoon, I discovered this caterpillar on this twig. It has been motionless ever since. It has not moved or crawled or eaten in the last 27 and a half hours. In the next few hours, it will undergo its transformation into fifth instar. It is now 25 minutes before midnight, June 25th. So at about 7 minutes until midnight, June 25th, ecdysis into fifth instar is complete. Considering that yesterday at about 1 o'clock or so in the afternoon, that's when I spotted this caterpillar on this spot, preparing to ecdyse. That makes it somewhere around 35 to perhaps 36 hours where it has sat there waiting for its body processes to take shape. Now it must let its skin dry, and most probably in a couple hours it will turn right around and eat its own skin. A good snack of extra protein. That was the head capsule falling off.